So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. As you all know, the JEE Mains date has been announced now for 2023. So here is one more shocking news for all the students who are looking to take the admission in NIT, IIT, IIIT, GFTI college. That is 75% criteria are back and there is no mention about the dropper student. So that means if you are a dropper or any type of a student, you will have to fulfill the criteria of 75% to take the admission in NIT, IIIT, GFTI. So now if you think that if you don't have 75% you can't appear in JEE Mains, it is not the correct assumption, because in JEE Mains you can appear even if your score will be less than 75%, because the many students will be appearing for the examination now. So how they will restrict the strength for 75%? Also the logic behind this is that there are lots of a state level counseling there. They will be taking the admission at low percentage as well. It is 45%, 55%, 65%, different type of percentage criteria are there for in different type of college. It is a state level colleges, so that's why they have allowed the student to appear in JEE Mains without having 75%. But if you want to take admission in NIT, IIT, IIIT, GFTI, then you should have 75% minimum in your CBSE board examination. If you are from a state board, then like earlier, it was 20 percentile. It is top 20 percentile. You should be in the top 20 percentile of the strength of your state board examination. So this is the news that is very shocking for those strength who are particularly dropper, because they can't appear in the examination now. They have already appeared during the COVID situation, so they face the problem and they will improve. So this, I think this is totally injustice with the students, and also the JEE examination date is totally injustice with the strength, because this is not the right way to inform. It is before 1 month of the examination. Most of the student, it is dropper student, have taken the crash course and the syllabus is not completed yet. It is only 40%, 50% syllabus has been covered. So I think it is totally injustice with the student. I will be raising the voice again and again to postpone the examination. Let's see what happens. But as of now, the official announcement is done. That is, the examination of first attempt of JEE 2023 will be done in the last week of January 2023. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want the same information in Hindi language, you can subscribe to my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. I will be providing you the link in the description box. Thank you. So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JEE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai wo 220 voltage par operate ho raha hai, right? Is battery ka jo voltage hai wo aapko given hai 220. To ye aapko simple relation ho gaya yahan par. अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
So without wasting your time, download the Philo app. Link is available in the description box and use the code IEB001. You will get the 10% instant discount.